Yo, it was good y'all, man. Welcome y'all back to another video. It's your boy Hustle, it's your boy 98 CEO, okay, the answer, and I'm back with another video. What I got for this video, man, Rallo Rodriguez. Rallo just dropped a song 3 days ago called 85 Cutlass with a video. The last time I heard with him was FAF with Bees. It was okay. It had potential, but I don't think I really messed with it like that. So I'm excited for Rallo next efforts by himself, so I appreciate that. He was on a couple songs on No Cap album, and I will be getting to that No Cap album for sure. Bring a couple songs from there. But like I said, Rallo got to drop the song, so 85 Cutlass 3 days ago. Official video, so I'm going to see what Rallo talking about. I know I got to put my thinking cap on and my listening ears because Rallo's going to come with them entendres. So I'm like, then I'm getting ready for that. So like I said, we're going to get straight into that video. I got Rallo Rodriguez, 85 Cutlass, official video. I'm going to get straight into that video. Boy, Arizona. This beat is hard. I ain't gonna cap. Hold up. This beat hard, though, for real. Rallo Mike can take the culture somewhere right now. He could. Y'all don't want to let the other nigga beat himself. You ain't no competition nobody. Let him tie himself up.
If I cut his mind for you, well, I come from Obey. Big reacting like they're robbing shit. Too home, let you stare. I do hit it, I'm passing by the bridge. Trust me, I'm not saying the left.
Just out of here. I ain't no cap. Just out of here. No cap.
If I cut his mind for you, well,
Ooh. He said you cut me out, you said you need me, but before that he said you fed me, you ain't never paid for no bill. You never fed me nothing else. Nothing. What's that?
I
pay niggas that didn't beat me, you ain't never say you get the bill.
How
you cut me off, you need me, compare, keep it real. Keep it real.
Yeah. You cut me off, you need me. Compared to keep it real. He take a place in life for free. I pray he get his affair. To my nephew, bought it a Medellin. I never touch his bed. He's off the cloud. I'm glad I ain't fucked it yet. I feel like Russell Bell. I'm my young nigga.
Yo, cloud, I ain't fucking it yet. I feel like Russell Bell. There you go.
I'm glad I ain't
fucked it
yet.
Feel like Russell Bell. I'm my young nigga. Oh, Lord. Cause you know Rallo's the double entendre, so I feel like Russell Will, obviously Russell Wilson, but even just any Russell, I feel like Russell Will. It's always a Russell that's in there gonna plot on you, bitch. Straight up, that's what Rallo said. It's always a Russell. Russell Will. Russell Will.
You
brother scammer, every time his birthday came, I gave somebody pen. He gave some numbers to run it up.
Pen.
I ain't gonna care what. Don't do a sample like that when you say that. Don't have to say. Don't do that. Don't do that. You heard what he said? Listen in the background. And then listen to what he said. Hold on. Pen. Listen.
I look at you as a bitch, I used to look at you as a friend.
Oh, hey, not even as a friend, I just used to look at your man as a man before, but you just that now. That's tough.
They want me to pay you for the spin. I look at you as a bitch.
I used to look at you as a man.
Niggas ain't feeling about the chain. I look at you as a fan. Niggas talk behind your back. You homie at you on the ground. Sound of the jail doors closed. He coming up from the ass to the pot.
Oh, no. You can't have a the, hey, the sound of the clothes of the jail, though. You can't have a right now. He going crazy.
dogs close, he coming up some years. To the pot, we see the seal leave, he coming up his
tears.
In the place, we cannot see you crack, he coming up
his tears.
The girl won't pick up, make him on the screen, he should've went to Yale. Got a heart to go to sleep, when your bed feel like sleeping. Got you 23-1, only the feds on the field.
The bus said they 23-1. Only the fans undefeated. Like, oh shit. Rollo going crazy. They gave you 23-1. Only the fans undefeated. Like, you got 23-1. Obviously, you 23 hours in and 1 hour out a day. But you couldn't even get, you know, the thought of you being 24-0, you wouldn't even have got that. Some people's undefeated is the feds. Even though your predicament 24-0 mean you just be in the room for 24 hours a day. But just saying the fact that you weren't going to go undefeated. They the only ones that go undefeated now.
Girl won't pick up, make them on the screen. You should've went to Yale. Got a heart to go to sleep.
See what I'm saying? Like, Rollo be saying stuff. And of course, like, when he say it, I'm hearing it like, he should've went to Yale. And then I'm hearing it, I'm like, okay. He talking about, like, college, yeah. But, no, he said, back to the double entendres. Girl won't pick up the phone, make them scream. He should have went to Yale. Like, he should have went to Yale. But he should have went to Yale and did something else so he wouldn't be in this predicament. He just on the screen. He should have went to Yale, though.
If your girl won't pick up, make him on the screen.
He should have went to Yale. That's hard.
I'm about to go to sleep. When your bed feel like ceiling, got you 23-1.
Undefeated. That's tough.
If I have to bit some niggas to get a buzz, I don't need it. With that treatment, I take the stand. Tell the judge I don't need it.
Need it.
My grandma saying
this. If he's a plea, then take the stand. I tell the judge that I don't need it.
With that plea, man, I take the stand, tell the judge.
I don't need it. I'm not here to plead me, not hit the stand and tell the judge I don't need it. Like, I'm not testifying.
Get a buzz, no, I don't need it. With that plea, man, I take the stand, tell the judge I don't need it. Stuck my grandma saying, you post a love out of people.
Yeah.
Put a ticket on a nigga's head, ground and heart, stop bitch. I'm a dog with pressure on the wound.
I told my girl, she said, you supposed to love y'all people. I told her, like, granny out there. I put some money, put some head, and then they heart stop beating.
Bitch, see it on nigga head, ground, and heart stop beating. Shot my dog with pressure on the wound. My butt stop bleeding. Fucked with him crack. I used to look up to a cool jail. My mother, bro, he make one cocky. Off your pants.
How about okay, Rollo with these different flows is going crazy. This third one.
Shout
out to Craig. Yeah. Oh my god, here he go. He's that about codeine from a crackhead turned out. I'm not paying. I don't know what he's
doing.
That's about codeine from a crackhead turned off her name. That's like, I need it to be this.
Turned
off her name. Yeah.
From the PJ in the house with my B&B. Yeah. Naked and high in BGC. Woke up next to home. What's your name? I ain't running up now, I'm big brother, some niggas old as me. It's candle but I'm a knot in the window, ain't seen getting it. She wanna fuck with my diamonds and French kiss my wrist.
Yeah.
She's my bro and that's my op, you supposed to roll with me. Stepped on so many niggas lean, so we got cold feet.
Stepped on so many niggas lean, we got cold feet.
Roll with me. Stepped on so many niggas lean, so we got cold feet.
Stop. Stepped on some mini lean, we got cold feet. Like, I ain't gonna count. Rollo just be like this. I like this Rollo actually. Because it's not so, this just sounds like a song. Like, it ain't so much entrenched in with the entendres. They in there now. I mean, you gotta put your ear on. But it ain't like forcing you to be like, I saw it. He kinda just going about some real junk. And it's just like in that. He's still doing what Rollo do, which is rap. So nah, H5 Colors, that's one of the one. Like the beat sample, oh yeah, come on now. Y'all know I already sampled, bro. When it's a sample in the back, y'all got somebody in the back singing. It, for me, it already is a go for me. All you gotta do is rap with it. And Rollo did that. So that, like I said, that was that Rollo Rodriguez, 85 Cutlass. Fishing video, Rollo snap. I like that song, I like the video. I like the beat. So that one might be going in place. I'll be listening to that later today. But like I said, bro, other than that, like I said, that'll be it for this video, man. So keep tapping to the channel, like, share, comment, subscribe if you're new. Again, I was at Rollo Rodriguez, 85 Colors official video. And like I said, man, if y'all have anything y'all want me to react to, put it in the comments. I'll get to it. But other than that, see y'all in the next video. Peace.